singer looks like a young Ronnie Van Zant.
Wait, that's Ronnie? Bob? Gary? Oh my God, this is Lynyrd Skynyrd. Before they were Skynyrd. What? Oh man!
Man, you guys are so good.
Also, you really dug our sound, huh?
What? I do think you guys have potential.
Well, cool, because we're just barely scratching by, not making a dime.
Well, I think that's all going to change. But I have one criticism, and do not take this the wrong way. I'm just saying maybe tinker with the name of the band, you know?
You don't like the Wildcats?
No, I don't. Actually, because Wildcats is too, like, generic and boring like any animal. It's like meerkat, you know? You know, meerkat manner, you don't know. But it's just, it needs to be more distinct, I feel.
Distinct?
Yeah, I mean, this is rock and roll. A name means everything, man. All the cool bands have cool names. You want it kick ass, you want it to stand out. Wildcats, I just don't think does it, man. Do you got any other ideas?
Hey, I got one. What about Wham?
Wham? What?
It sounds kick ass, right? It's like Wham. It says, if you mess with us, we'll beat you down. We'll blow you away. We don't care where, in a dark alley or in a public toilet.
I feel like Wham is just gut instinct, not the way to go.
What about Frankie Goes to Hollywood?
Absolutely not.
What about Cher?
Cher?
What about Air Supply?
Oh my God, be real.
What about Kajagoogoo?
What?
New Kids on the Block?
What? We're getting colder.
Okay, you said we're gonna be big, right? Going straight to the top. Mm-hmm. All right, then One Direction.
What is crapping in?
I'd do Pet Shop Boys, though.
What about Spice Boys?
That's
pretty good.
Yeah.
Come on, man. We need some contenders here. What is this crap? All right, I got one. Now get ready for this, okay? It's a little out of left field, but be open-minded. Lynyrd Skynyrd.
No, not that guy.
Gym
He's
coach's
not,
name,
no.
Man. We don't even like that guy.
I know legend has it it's your gym coach.
What legend?
That's a long story. But seriously, guys, I know he's your coach, but you change it a little bit. You add a D, you add a random Y, another renegade Y over here, and then it's Lynyrd Skynyrd, and presto changeo, people remember that.
That guy gave me
advice. I don't know about Lynyrd Skynyrd, man.
You remember that time he chased the other coach around his underwear in the gym?
Yeah, that guy's just
whacked out.
But you're... Oh my God, that's so good. Oh, man. Oh, trust me, you guys are gonna be big. That song is so perfect. I'm telling you, that's like an anthem, like a southern toe-tapper, to say the least, man. On a hugeometer, it's gonna break the needle.
Like a big wedding song?
More like divorce.
Really? Where does it go, man? It's too slow.
Too slow? Listen to this guy. Oh, my God, it's gonna be 9 minutes.
9 minute tune?
Yeah, I know. I mean, it could be. It could be 9:08. 9 minutes, 8 seconds, yeah. When you got it that good, don't rush it. What I would do, I would talk at the beginning, sing. If it's about a bird, you know, letting it go free. And then maybe just kill some time in the middle with an instrumental. Like, anything. I would probably go,
yeah.
Oh, man, you got it. I kid you not, like I said, you're gonna be rich and famous. Trust the shit out of me on this one.
Yeah, big rock stars with a truck full of money and girls and jamming of the night, living the great life.
Huh? You know it, man, exactly. Everyone's gonna look up to you, you're gonna have tons of fans, your kids are gonna be proud of you, your family's gonna have so much money. Buy anything you want.
We could buy our own airplane.
Yeah.
What's the matter?
Hey, you guys, it was nice to meet you, but, you're gonna be great, man. I gotta go.
How
was 8 years old when I heard about that plane crash. Just goes to show you, you never really know what's going on in people's lives, you know? Everything can look great, and you can wish you were them, but then...